So for this quick tip, I just wanted to show you some of the options to modify a selection under the select menu using the modify tools here. Now, nothing's showing up at the moment. It's grayed out, and that's because I haven't got a selection yet. What I'll do is I'll just go on here and we'll select an area of this image, for example, down here. And then if I go to the select menu, you can see the modify options have now come to life. And the first one I want to show you is the select modify border here. So what that will allow me to do, if I've done a selection like this, is it literally lets me select the border on the selection. So I'll go in there and we'll make that 8 pixels. Click OK. And you can hopefully see there, it's selected an 8 pixel border around the edge of the image. So if I wanted to do a change to that, I'll go in there and do something like a black and white adjustment to that. You can see it gives you that quite nice effect on there where you've got that black and white kind of border area selected there around the outside. So that's one of the options on there, and that will select modify border. Just get rid of that for a moment and select another area here. The second actually option in there is in the modify menu is smooth. Now it's not going to look so great on this one, but what smooth basically does is if you've got a selection that's quite rough and with quite a jagged edge, it smooths out those edges. It looks at the pixels around it. And it needs a certain number of those pixels to be selected in order for it to select something. So it literally smooths out those rough edges on things. So obviously with this being a square selection, it won't work on this. But what you can also do is you can use expand. And if I go into select modify expand, if you watch the area that's selected, what I can do is I can say, right, I want to actually expand that. I've maybe under selected slightly and I want to push it out by 15 pixels all the way around the outside. If I click OK, can you see how that jumps out and gives you a bigger selection? And similarly, you have a modify option for contract. Contract will bring it in. So if I brought it in by, say, 20 pixels, click OK, and that contracts and shrinks that whole selection in by 20 pixels. Now, the last one on there, if I just go in here and do a mask just very, very quickly, you can see when I've done a mask on here, how this selection has got a real kind of sharp edge to it. Let me just move up a bit. Can you see there how the selection literally stops on 1 pixel? So 1 pixel is completely selected. The next pixel completely isn't on that mask, for example. I'll just undo that. So what I want to do is just show you the select, modify, feather option. Now we've talked about feathering in one or two of the other videos. But if you go into there, you can turn on a feathering option. And on this one, we'll go in there and we'll over-exaggerate this. We'll do something like 8 pixels. Click OK. And what we've done is we've feathered the edge of the selection by 8 pixels. So now, when I create a mask, what you'll see is rather than having this kind of instant stop, you've got this kind of gradual blending out over 8 pixels. So rather than having that real sharp edge on there, you've got that real nice kind of soft blending out on the edges there. So that's where the feather option comes in. So all of those are under select, modify. Whoops, just do a quick selection here. So we're gonna select, modify, and you have border, smooth, expand, contract, and feather. So some useful ones there just to sometimes improve and change those selections that you've done. Hopefully that helps.